Well, whatever. I don't have the budget right now to spend money on $20,000 for Pitbull.
You're an entrepreneur. You'll figure it out.
Voy a tener que vender culo on A Street.
Sure. Yeah, that's a good one.
How are you? ¿Quieres comprar culo?
Culo?
Mm-hmm.
Alright.
I've got three girls, Vicky, Carla, and Tammy. I've got a guy, if you're into it, Breadman, and one from like El Palacio.
Okay. Let me take a look at them.
Okay. So, this one's good for like Torrejas. It's like 3 days old. And this one's from today. Like, you can do un sandwich cubano con eso que te va a salir riquísimo. It's culo.
I thought you meant like, okay, how much is one of these pieces?
That's gonna be $5.
$5 for culo?
It's not expensive at all. Hello, here on A Street?
No, I'm good. I'm not interested.
Give me back the bread. Yeah. I'm wasting my time. Oh! Look, hurry up, because somebody else wants to buy my culo.
Yo, you got people selling butt out here.
Have a good day. Hey, Poppy. Oh. Hi, Mark.
What are you doing?
I'm selling culo on A Street.
Do you understand what this looks like? You know, right? Like, you get what you're doing.
Well, how else am I supposed to pay for the $20,000 grand opening?
You can't sell culo on 8th Street.
If they can do it, why can't I?
It's completely off-brand. Get in the car.
Fine.
This is insane.
I can't sell culo on 8th Street?
No, absolutely not. You can't.
Mm-hmm. Whatever.
You're Martha of Miami. You have a reputation.
You really didn't give me any other options.
Opening a store, they're not just gonna come into a store and see somebody that was just posted up on 8th Street.
What am I supposed to do now with all this culo?
You can't be doing this, okay? You can't, this is ridiculous.
Well then what am I supposed to do about the papaya? Ya está madura.
Bro, I'm not even Cuban and I know how bad that sounds.
I was gonna sell it for $10.
Are you serious?
Whatever, fine.
Take it back.
Give me back my bread. Well then what am I supposed to do about my papaya? It's already madura.
Where the f did you pull that out of?
I was dying to do that. I thought about it when I was at Palacio.